Greenville site will be switched on in approximately 10 minutes' time. To help us prepare for landing, please can you now gather all your personal belongings ready to be put away. If you wish to dispose of any waste, including personal protective equipment, secure this within the sealable disposal bag, and please hand this to your cabin crew who will be passing through the cabin shortly. Self-isolate if you're arriving from a country on the Travels Corridors list. However, you are still required to self-isolate if you have visited or stopped in any country that is not on the list in the previous 14 days. Please go to the government's border control website for more information. Further information is also available on the posters and leaflets available at Heathrow Airport when we land. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has now switched on the park seatbelt signs, as we'll shortly be landing into London Heathrow. Please now return to your seats and make sure that all your personal belongings are safely put away near the lockers or under the seats in front of you. Customers sitting in a front row seat or in an emergency exit row. If you are seated by a window and have lowered the blinds, please return this to the open position for landing. You may continue to use handheld electronic devices for landing. These must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and study the safety card in your seat area.
to London Heathrow, Terminal 5, where the time is approaching 20 to 11 in the morning. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it's safe to take to leave your seats, take care when opening overhead blockers, as far as you may have moved, and fall out and cause injury. You may now make and receive calls, as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If your journey ends here in Heathrow, on leaving the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. Customers who are nationals of the UK, EU, EEA countries, as well as... New Zealand, Japan, Singapore or South Korea, and our work would use the e-gates to go through immigration, provided you do not require a stamp in your passport and that you are over the age of 12. Those aged 12 to 17 must be accompanied by an adult. If your call connects onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screens for departing gate number. If not, displayed, please follow the purple signs to flight connections. Please be aware that all liquids, including contents from onboard amenity kits, will be screened prior to an next flight. To enable you to take these liquids onto your next flight, these items must be placed into a clear plastic bag available at airport security.
It's the front one, not the one
that you know that like digging is and getting stuff.
Well, it would be a nice touch.
Thank you. Doors to manual and cross check.
What?
6 o'clock. What? I think they emailed me.
Who?
The guy wanted to tell me to do this one, I think.
Oh, you've done it?
Yeah.
What are you going to do?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is boarding an Austrian for a guest which to travel to the airport.
First class and the business class is... So when we arrive, we'll give them a call, see where she is.